आम्ही सगळं कार्यसरांच्या सल्ल्याशिवाय करत नाही. सो आपण पुढे जात कशी प्रगती करायची आणि काय करू हे मी त्यांना विचारलं. तर ते म्हणाले की माझे जे काय विचार आहेत ते मी तुला स्टेजवरच सांगते आणि तू ते बरोबर पाळतोस की नाही हे मी मॉनिटर करेन. सो
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ज्या ऋषितल्य व्यक्तिमत्वाचा मी कायम आदर केलेला आहे त्यांच्याकडनं हे अवॉर्ड मिळावं माझं अक्षरशः गुर भरून आलेलं आहे. थँक्यू. मला एक वपू काळ्याची गोष्ट आठवते. ते आर्किटेक्ट होते. वपू काळे आपल्या सगळ्यांना माहिती आहेत राईट. तर त्यांनी घरात एक सुंदर सोनेरी पिंजरा आणून ठेवलेला होता आणि येणारे जाणारे त्यांना विचारायचे की अरे पिंजऱ्यात पक्षी कुठे आहे. तर म्हणे पक्षी नाही रे, डेकोरेशन आहे. तर असं एकदा झालं, दोनदा झालं, शंभरदा झाल्यानंतर 101 वेळेला ते म्हणाले की आता कंटाळून त्यांनी पक्षी आणून बांधला होता. आणि मग त्याचं इतकं सुरेख एक्सप्लेनेशन बपूंनी दिलं की तुमचा तुम्ही एकदा शुद्ध संकल्प केला की सिद्धीचा पक्षी आपोआप येऊन पिंजऱ्यात बसतो. तर तसा आनंदजींनी केलेला शुद्ध संकल्प आणि सुनीताजींनी त्यांना दिलेली साथ याचं आहे फळ म्हणजे हा सिद्धीचा संकल्प. गेली काही महिने किंवा वर्ष असेल दर बुधवारी आनंदजींचा माझा एक कॉन्फरन्स कॉल असायचा छोटासा आणि मी त्यांना काय करावं यापेक्षा काय करू नये याचं जास्त सांगत असेल. बिकॉज आय थिंक फोकस इज समथिंग दॅट यू आर सीइंग द रिझल्ट ऑफ. सो आय थिंक ही इज अ वंडरफुल पर्सन. पण यश हे नेहमी दोघांचं असतं आनंदजी. तर सुनीताजींचं तुमच्या मागं उभं राहणं आणि तुमच्या बरोबरीने काम करणं या दोघांचंही मी खरोखर मनापासून कौतुक करतो आणि दे डिझर्व स्टँडिंग दे ऑल डिझर्व स्टँडिंग. मला आनंदजी म्हणाले होते की आता पुढे कसं करायचं. त्याला बरोबर आहे, मी त्यांना म्हटलं होतं की मी एक छोटंसं डॉक्युमेंट तयार करेन. पण ते मी डायरेक्टली म्हणजे जसं आयत्या वेळेचा विषय हे असतो ना परीक्षा पेपर, तसं आता आपण सगळ्यांसाठी मांडणार आहे आणि तुमच्या सगळ्यांच्या आशीर्वादाने विल कम आउट विथ फ्लाइंग कलर्स. दिस विजन 2030 इज प्रेझेंटेड फॉर युअर कन्सिडरेशन, ॲडवाईस, adoption, suggestions and potential execution. If all of us put our hearts, minds and brains together, we are confident that we'll far excel these objectives before the time. And the time that we have, time horizon, for a reason, we started 7 years back. So 7 years we go in front, so 2030. By that time, what we have to achieve, I think that's something that we are presenting in front of. When you tell the world what you want to accomplish, according to Swami Vivekananda, two things happen. First, you become accountable and committed to it. And second, the entire world works towards making your vision come true. We have a 5-point transformation agenda for Garje Marathi 2030. First, impact economy of Maharashtra. Second, nurture entrepreneurship. Third, scaling the employment opportunities. Fourth, adoption of all the districts of Maharashtra. And finally, member enrichment program. First, we envision a future where our platform becomes a catalyst for Maharashtra's economic growth, boosting it by a whopping $10 billion, about 80,000 crores. The current projected economy of Maharashtra state is 486 billion. We think that by collaborating and innovating, we can unleash limitless possibilities, resulting in development and prosperity for everybody in Maharashtra. Just to put this in perspective, Maharashtra must become a $1 trillion economy if India has to become $5 trillion economy. Because India's, Maharashtra's contribution is more than 20% of. We will make this happen through the initiatives that we are suggesting. And I think your suggestions and contribution towards this goal will be immensely helpful. We want to nurture and empower budding entrepreneurs so that they turn their ideas into profitable businesses. We aspire to engage with astonishing, mark this number, 100,000 entrepreneurs, providing them with resources, assistance and network they need to grow, starting with the 100 entrepreneurs that we are supporting today. Gajya Marathi is supporting about 100 entrepreneurs. So that we want to exponentially grow, as you rightly said in the morning. This could be mono, nano, small scale, medium scale and large scale enterprises founded by these entrepreneurs. Some of them will help to start, some of them will move to the next level, and some of them to scale in a big way. We expect at least one or two unicorns through our efforts. We'll put significant efforts towards, I think we had a great, wonderful session of women-led entrepreneurs. Campus startups is another area that we want to really encourage. Cross-border startups is another, I think we have been talking about this idea, but it has not really happened. And I think through the series of entrepreneurs as well as mentors that we have, this can be a reality through the incubators that we are already supporting in India and here. Third, our priority in creating employment opportunities in Maharashtra will transcend boundaries. Current statistics from the National Commission on Population show that 70% of jobs in Maharashtra are in the private sector. Also, the current female participation rate is about 30%. So there is a tremendous growth opportunities in both these areas. And Gajya Marathi is equipped to do exactly that. So together, rising from a humble base of 1,000 jobs that we have created in Maharashtra, through our efforts, we aspire the job growth to be a staggering 1 million individuals by the time 2030. This will be the impact of both direct as well as indirect jobs that we will create through the enormous initiative. The current state of employment is about 45.7 million in state of Maharashtra as of March 2023. The fourth objective that we have is adopting all the 36 districts of Maharashtra and transforming them into hubs of progress and development. How will we do this? One district for one strength in one segment will be identified, and they will be supported by mentors. And I think we have so many experts here. If we put our hearts and minds together, for each district, at least two mentors in Maharashtra and one mentor from abroad, together we will make this happen. And we are not alone in this thinking. The government of Maharashtra, through MSIMS, Mashalkar is the chairman, is also thinking on the similar lines. So I think we have some partners also in the government to make this happen. Collaborating in this front with key members adopting each district will unleash the potential for every district. And lastly, our key strength is our extraordinary primary and platinum members. As our primary membership grows from current 10,000 to 100,000 and platinum from 17,500 to 1,500, we remain committed to upholding meritocracy. I think one of the essential feature of this is who's who is present here. So meritocracy is by automatically chosen to be a member of Garjiya Marathi, and I think that we will not lose. We believe in providing growth opportunities to individuals who possess the drive as well as purpose to make a difference. These members will enable to fulfill our dreams and achieve our objectives even before the time 2030 that we talked about. Now, for all this to happen, what should Garjiya Marathi look like in 2030? Because I think you have to have the right vehicle to make it happen, right? So it will become a one-stop platform for all the Maharashtrian professionals. Think of it as a super LinkedIn. Second, global self-sustained organization with secretariats in USA as well as in India. I think there are two words that you used, global and self-sustainable. I think I have been pushing Anand to do this, but I think with your help, this will become self-sustainable. And we have quite a few initiatives through which this organization will become self-sustainable. Through our platinum members as well as sponsors, as well as investment facilitation that will make it happen. So if there are promising startups and you get into the ground floor, I think for providing that facility, there will be a small fee that will be charged by Garjiya Marathi. And that itself will become, over a period of time, such a big quantum of amount that will not have to ask for donation from anybody anytime. So I think you talked about sustainability, Dr. Marshallkar, in the morning. This is one of the things that we want. There are about 150 chapters over 70 countries facilitating local as well as global growth. This is what we expect in 2030. And it will become an epicenter of opportunities for the Maha next gen. I think we saw the glimpse of it today. Okay, the next generation in whose hands both Maharashtra, Garjiya Marathi, as well as India will be quite safe. And they will build on the successes that we have provided them on the platform. Lastly, connect with all the major universities and institutions for students and innovators with opportunities towards research and development, internship, first job, and finding guides as well as mentors. So I think professional growth in every shape and form will be provided by this single platform called Garjiya Marathi. And this will become a hub for startups. So I think if we can do all this, then sky is the limit for us. And I think I just want to end with the respected poet Kavi Kusumagraj, who told the sea, Chala ubhara shubhra shideti garvane varati. Chala ubhara shubhra shideti garvane varati. Kathaya khuya sagarala. Ananta muchi dheya sakti. Ananta asha. Kinara tulapa marala. Kinara tulapa marala. Kinara tulapa marala.